Hello children. Children, in the previous video we have read up till here on page number 38. Now we will start from here. You are strong. You could be my brother. The giant growled. Then the giant, when he saw all these things, what this Zed was doing, then giant realized that he was a strong person. Then said the giant told Zed, yes, you are very strong. And you can be my brother. The giant growled. The meaning of growl I have written over here. To make a low noise to show anger. Like if somebody is angry and he speaks in anger very slowly. That is called growling. So the giant was a little bit angry with that said. But then he told, okay, then you are my brother. You are very strong. He took Zed to meet a bad genie. Genie is a spirit with magic powers. A spirit with magic powers. Then what did the giant do? He took Zed to meet the bad genie. This genie was a friend of giant. But this genie was also very bad. The giant and the genie were friends. They talked for a while. Both the giant and the genie were friends. For a while they talked to each other. Then they fell asleep under a tree. After some time, both of them slept under a tree. Zed filled his pocket with pebbles. Pebbles means stones. After that, what did Zed do? When he saw that both the giant and the genie were sleeping, you can see in this picture, children, that both the giant and the genie were sleeping. So, what happened? That Zed filled his pocket with the pebbles, means stones. He climbed up the tree. Then after putting the stones in his pocket, he climbed up the tree. He threw a pebble at the genie. Then after climbing up the tree, what did Zed do? He threw one stone at the genie. Now move on to the page number 39. Hey, said the genie to the giant, don't hit me. Then the genie told the giant, don't hit me, why are you hitting me? I didn't touch you, said the giant. The giant replied that I have not even touched you. They fell asleep again. Now Zed threw a pebble at the giant. Now both of them again slept. Now what did Zed do now? He threw a pebble at the giant now. This time he threw a pebble at the giant. How dare you hit me, said the giant to the genie. Then the giant was very angry. Then he told genie, why are you hitting me? How dare you hit me? I was sleeping. I didn't touch you, yelled the genie. Then the genie gave answer to the giant that I was sleeping. I didn't even touch you. And he yelled at the giant. Yelled means to shout very loudly. The meaning is written there, to shout very loudly. So the genie shouted at the giant that I have not even touched you and I was sleeping. Oh yes, you did, screamed the giant. Then the giant shouted again back at the genie that no, you have hurt me. You have hurt me. So screamed, the meaning of screamed is written there, to cry out loudly due to anger or pain. They began to fight. Both of them started fighting with each other. This giant and the genie, both of them started fighting with each other. They scratched. Scratched means to rub the skin with nails. Like small children, when they are fighting, they scratch each other. Na? Means with nails, sometimes the children beat each other with nails also. So that is called scratching. So both the genie and the giant started scratching each other. They pushed. They kicked. And after that, they were pushing each other, they were kicking each other, they were fighting each other, they were beating with each other. Fighting, they ran into the jungle and never came back again. And they were continuously fighting and they went into the jungle and never came back again. The king was happy. He led a soldier in his army and gave him many gifts. Now the king was very happy as both the giant and genie have gone to the jungle and they never came back. Now What did the king do? As he was very happy, so he has promised that whosoever will defeat the giant, he will give a reward to him. So what reward did the king give to Zed? He made Zed a soldier in his army, and he also gave him many gifts. So children, this was all there in your lesson. Now we will do the exercises. Comprehension. Circle the correct answers. Number one is, a giant or fury came into the kingdom. Which is the correct answer? Giant. Number two, Zed put a handkerchief or bird in one of his pockets. Which is the correct answer? Bird. Number three, the giant fought with the king or genie. The answer is genie. Number four, the king made Zed or the giant a soldier in his army. Which is the correct answer? Zed. Now question number B, answer these questions. These questions, children, I will make you write in the copy. Now move on to the next page. Now we will start with play with words. Question number C, write the words from the box in the correct columns. Now see, in this box some words are given. Some words relate to Z and some words relate to giant. On the left side Z is written and on the right side giant is written. One word is already written for Z, that is brave, that he was brave. The second is young. The third is wise. Then on the right side under giant you will write evil, E-V-I-L, evil. Then second is wicked, W-I-C-K-E-D, wicked. And the last one is big, P-I-G, big. Now question number D is, circle the meanings of the words in pink. Now see, on the left side some words are given in pink. And in front of those words, some more options are given. Three options are given in front of each word. And we have to circle the correct answer out of those three options. So the first one is scare. Scare means frighten. Number two, wicked. Wicked means cruel. Number three, reward. Reward means prize. Number four, destroy. Destroy means ruin. Now the next question is question number E. Write A, E, I, O or U to make words from the lesson. So the first one is G, I, A. So the word becomes giant. In the blanks it will come I, A. Number two, S, T, O, N, E. In the blanks you will write O and E. The word becomes stone. Number three, F, R, I-E-N-D-S. In the blanks you will write I-E, so the word becomes friends. Number four, P-O-C-K-E-T. The word becomes pocket. Number five, K-I-N-G-D-O-M, kingdom. Number six, S-O-L-D-I-E-R. So the word becomes soldier. Now we will do the grammar fun exercise. Children, you all know that this grammar fun exercise is a part of English 1. So let's do this exercise. Now question number F is, fill in the blanks with is, am, are. So children, these is, am, are used for the present. So children, first of all I will tell you where do we use is, am, are. Children, we use is when we are talking about only one person or thing. Am is used only with I. Just remember that am is only used with I. And are is used when we are talking about more than one person or thing. So we will read the sentence and we will find out whether is will come, am will come or are will come. The first one is, the giant and the genie dash under a tree. Now here giant and genie, here two persons are there. And as I have told you that are is used when we are talking about two or more persons. So here two persons are there. So what will come here? Are. Number two is, Z dash a soldier in the army. Z is, we are talking about only Z, that is one person. So is will come. Number three, the baby elephant dash hungry. Again, baby elephant means we are talking about only one elephant. So the answer is. I dash never late for my dance classes. I told you that am is only used with So here I is written. So what will come here? Am. Number 5, Geeta - feeding the birds. Here Geeta is only one person. So what will come here? Is. Now move on to the next page. Question number G. Fill in the blanks with was or were. Children, was and were are used for the past. For the past. Moreover, was is used for one person or thing, and were is used for two or more persons or things. First is Z - a poor tailor. Z here only one person is there. Was. The giant and genie - friends. Here two persons are there. Were. The king - happy. Here only one person is there. Was. Manu and Reena - having ice cream. Here two persons are there. Were. Granny - surfing the net. Granny, only one person is there. Was. So children, this was all there in this lesson about the book exercises. Now in the next video, I will make you write the question answers of this lesson. Thank you.